There are a lot of problems in our nation, Ghana, especially when it comes to law abiding. As the Inspector General of Police for Ghana, the three major problems I will tackle on is prevention of crime, maintenance of law and order, and education of the general public. My name is Joycelyn Enamkumadi, a contestant for Miss Ghana 2020.
First and foremost, I would emphasize on the prevention of crime rates in the nation. I would ensure police patrols in the various communities. All crimes would be reduced because they would be aware of the presence of the police, and if caught, the victim would face judgment at all costs. Secondly, in Ghana, through observation, it has come to my notice that most citizens don't abide by the laws and orders of the state. So, if I'm appointed as the Inspector General Police of Ghana, I would emphasize on the maintenance of law and order in the society, whereby the citizens will use the footbridge which has been built for them than crossing the road, and the drivers and motorcyclists who don't have valid licenses would be arrested and sent to court to face the law. My third problem is about how to educate the general public on how to go about the activities of the state, what they are supposed to do and what they aren't supposed to do. I believe this would enhance the growth of the state. Thank you.